If you hate the cash envelope budgeting system, but you still want to keep track of your expenses and make sure that you're staying within budget, stick around. I have an idea for you called receipt envelopes. They actually work. But before we get into the video, if you want to use the exact same templates and envelopes that I'm going to be using and showcasing in this video, you can do so by clicking the link below to my How to Control Your Spending workbook, which is for sale if you're interested. All right, let's go ahead and hop into the video. Hey, what's up, guys? It's Justine with Debt Free Millennials, the channel to help you crush your debt and live payment free. If you want to live debt-free, have no more payments, then go ahead and subscribe. I am covering receipt envelopes. Now, I have to be honest, when I was going through my debt-free journey, I did use the cash envelope system. And it worked for me because I needed to understand and feel money and how I worked with it in my life. Now that I've been debt-free since 2014, I've migrated into using receipt envelopes. So this allows me to still use my credit card, so I can use credit card rewards and points, or use my debit card and still keep up with a digital transaction world, but also keep track of my spending. The one thing that I don't like about the cash envelope system is that you can't earn those credit card rewards. And a lot of stores these days are using cashless systems. Plus, how often are you really going to the bank? It can be a pain to try to go there, get the exact change in bills that you want, or try to withdraw the money from an ATM, and there's a lot of limitations to that. So the receipt envelopes come into play because you can use them, take them with you, and see exactly how often you've spent in that category. So I'll show you all the envelopes that I have, and these are inside of the workbook. So this one is my vacay receipts envelope. And anytime that I go on vacation, I will save my receipt from going out to eat or doing something fun and put it in this receipt envelope. I actually just leave this inside of my backpack that I usually take with me when I fly. And then that way it's always there. The good news about this is when you go back home and start putting together your budget and seeing how much you've spent on that vacation, there's going to be line items inside of your bank statement or your credit card statement where there's going to be, I don't know, restaurants or stores that you're like, what the heck is txstore.com? What is that? Where did I even go? Well, you can use your receipt to remember exactly what you bought from that particular store, and then it's all going to click back into place for you. That's what I like about saving the receipts and putting them in an envelope. So I have my vacay receipts. I also have this Be Kind, Work Hard, Eat Pizza. So this is my restaurant receipt envelope. Anytime that Kyle and I order takeout, or we go to a restaurant, I just simply add the receipt into my envelope, and then I can see tangibly how often we've gone out to eat or ordered takeout within the month. That helps me visually see, hey, I have a lot of receipts in this envelope, or I have no receipts in this envelope, so I can really, you know, budget for that. I can make eating out a priority this weekend if I want to. I also have a receipt envelope for fun money. Anytime we go to bars, I put bars, coffee, movies, golf, any of that stuff. I keep a fun money receipt envelope. And then I also have a feel good envelope anytime that I go shopping or I'm purchasing clothes. And you can see this one, like, holy cow. I have some receipts in here. And what I do typically at the end of the month is I go through these receipts, match them up to what is shown in my credit card statement so that I can make sure, okay, yes, check. I do remember making that transaction and then adding it to my budget. And last but not least, my grocery receipts envelope. Obviously, we're always going to the grocery store. And what I like about saving the receipts is that I can come back home, put it in the envelope, and then use my Fetch Rewards app to scan those receipts so I can get points and continue the money saving game. If you haven't used Fetch Rewards yet, It's awesome. It's the easiest way to save money on groceries because you don't have to clip digital coupons. I will leave my link below and my code so that you can earn free points, and the cash payout is as little as $3. And then you can use them for gift cards. So it's awesome. I love using this because then I can actually see how often I've been to the store that month. And then it helps me get creative. If I've seen that, oh my God, I've gone 4 times now, I can go into my pantry or freezer and get creative with what I have. So it helps me keep from going to the store again. Now you can certainly make your own receipt envelopes from home. I also have printables that you can download inside of the workbook. So I have the colored version, and then I also have the black and white version, so it's printer friendly. And I just cut them out, fold them up, tape them together, and then I stick them in my front entry table or in my wallet, like I said, with my travel backpack, and it's good to go. Receipt envelopes helps you bridge the gap between the visual and the digital. That's what I love about this system, and it works for me. Comment below if you're still using the cash envelope system or if the receipt envelope system would work better for you. Don't forget, if you want to get these templates, they are inside of the workbook. I will link to below. If you like this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more ways on how to crush your debt and live payment free.